gonna do things I wanna do, yeah. Shout out to everybody that's tuning in right now. You know what this is? M. Huncho live, you know. Warming. Don't worry, we got something special for you tonight. Something real special. One phone call and that's a go. Location unknown. You know, and a dotty and a coat. Free up Goddy, that's my bro. I'm your boy DJ Grievous. Sniff on me, I know. Need to walk, protect my soul.
So come in your car, pull my heart, listen to me. Gotta stop from my scar, I got a weapon on me. If you're talking jail time, I got a 7 on me. Open your legs, let me watch you pee. Still waiting for God, I need that nigga free. Run up in the band, no turning free. Drug addict, I got a chill if I got promethazine.
Tell me what you like. Yeah. I'ma kill that pussy, cause a felony tonight.
Right now, I need you like to turn up the volume.
What have you listening to, one?
Put a rolling band,
TV, phone.
Turn it up.
Been on them, yeah, that's what I do, yeah. Diamonds on my chain to fit the mood, yeah. Thousand on some shoes, that's nothing new. Shades on all the time, they think I'm rude.
Ooh, you have money like me, what would you do? Ooh. I like your vibe and your eye, true. Weekend, so I take a Paris.
Who knows the words though?
Rollie or the pie out, fist in your chai mouth. Used to keep the Marge in my Maggie's house. No, I mean Maggie in my
Marge's.
Copper heads falling on the carpet. Started in a DM, now we're doing I'm a massage. Glad I bought my Thalia. I keep all the Ramia. Cali, not the Amia. Big hey. Batty girl from Somalia.
I won't make you choose, yeah, I won't make you choose. The AP looking icy, but my Rollie looking cool. All the shit that I've been throwing, take a perp, I'm on the moon. This Rollie 41, and my diamonds peekaboo. She think I'm going crazy, all this money that I spend. Treat me like a lady, baby, I will pay your rent. All these lies that I don't have, tell me you don't care. I can treat you like a queen, baby, go and tell your friends.
That's right.
Tell me what you like.
What?
I'ma kill that pussy, cause a felony.
And one more time.
Rhyme me like a pony while I'm playing genuine.
Tell a friend and tell a friend.
Put a rolling band.
Then tell another friend.
Idol.
That's right.
Flexing on them, yeah, that's what I do, yeah. Diamonds on my chain to fit the mood, yeah. Thousand on some shoes, that's nothing new. Shades on all the time, they think I'm rude.
Ooh, you have money like
I'm Huncho live real soon, you know. Ooh, ooh. I promise it's a vibe.
I ban your eye, true. Fashion weekend, so I take a Paris by a Jimmy.
True. Hey, listen, you know what? Everybody's Spotify favorites came out. Do you know what was the top of my list? Top of my list was this one, you know. Pot of paper. If you don't know, get to know. You better turn it up as well.
Sample's crazy.
This one called Purpose. Training day free.
Give it to them, man.
Paul, let's go.
Hopped out the gate to a Bentley. Got me feeling like AJ at Wembley. I got a house in the sticks, I'm living stress-free. God bless me, guide me, protect me. I'm in a booth so long I just forget sleep. I used to have 10 cats by the Westbury. When I used to share a bedroom with Wesley. Stay at home, remember nanny used to beg me. But from young I've been involved heavily. I jump out on it, ask Lexi. Trappin' ain't dead, the trap fed me. Trappin' ain't dead, the trap fed me. Blonde bag on a Montana and a song sadder. Don Dada, my long hammer, my companion. I get active, I've been back to it, it's on camera. They just act when it's on camera. More ego than sense, crying caught in suspense. In a hoopty, I ain't tense, I've been doing this. I grip the chase, let a sky like a stewardess. You'll never know what I've been through for this. See the streets, it's something that I'm fluent with. Gifts and curses, I man to see my dogs in hearses. I pray in masjids, my boys' mums cry in churches. And they wanna live this life on purpose, go find some purpose. I done so much bird, now I'm fly on purpose. They say P drop a freestyle for me. I say it on the day they reach your money.
And cats on the block love Rido Frankie. I be in a band, all the neighbors can't stand me. Crack made me a hero, not Stan Lee. Rap money out, that's houses for my family. That's Big Macs for the block, beer candy. My dad's Algerian, grew up in a shanty. R.I.P. Kangi, I grew up with Dammy and Lanry.
Real boss.
Yo. I still think that I'm money and I'm head to toe Burberry. I hit her from the back and make her legs go all Bambi. I can sell beach at the sand, I mean sand at the beach. Not a man you can speech, still hang with the G's. Shit.
Hey, that was crazy, you know.
Still hang with the G's.
Put a paper.
In day three.
That one purpose.
For that.
Do you know what else is top of my list? Shout out Nines, you know, this one.
This one, N.I.C.
You see the stars in the rain, from when your galley misbehave. It's the way we like it, yeah. I was in the trenches with my dog.
And what?
Now with them niggas in charge. Now with them niggas in charge.
If you ain't heard this shit,
where have you been? Nines.
Life of a thug, I was on my way to school, found a nine bar, but I was only like 10 years old. God knows what I was thinking, I stashed it and didn't tell a soul. After school, I'm hanging out on the street. Them times, pocket money's £2 for some sweets. I ain't care about money, then. I live right next to P's block, and everyone knows that was the local weed spot. Customers outside, fuck it, I'll approach them. I got what you need, fam. He said you must be joking. You're a kid. Then I sold him an 8 for a 10. That day I hit most of the cells that came to the end. Zeno's little brother, so the block already knows me. Walking with my mom, got shots trying to approach me. Finished the pack, made my first rack. Told all the customers it's a one I found track.
See the stars in the rain.
Remember I told you.
Turn this one up, you know.
The way we lie.
Get yourself ready for a vibe.
I was in the trenches.
Put it on your TV.
Now
if your TV's on 15, turn it to 30. If it's already on 30, turn it to 40. This one, Nines, NIC. Huncho soon comes.
I got kicked out of school. My mom's at work, I'm on the strip with the food. So I copped 7 grams, turned to an Ozy. It wasn't that hard, could the cells already know me. Now I'm about to get my pee up. But Zeno and Jazz found out and they robbed my re-up.
That's right.
They said I was too young to shop. But Zeno went jail, the holders used to bad me up. I was on the block, now I'm 14. I got all these peas around me. Trying to cop bricks, holders had a meeting about me. Then mum got me in a new school. But my phone's blowing, now I don't wanna be here, I'm too cool.
Big
3 months later, got kicked out for trapping. Mum's gonna fuck me up, how could I let this happen? But fuck it, I'm trapping. I was in my school uniform when I caught my first.
Say live.
Okay, bow, it's Ebs, and I hope you lot at home have been waiting. I know you've been waiting for this one. Obviously, quickly before I introduce, we're using the super chat feature. If you want to be changing the lights throughout the stream, yeah, and you want to use the fireworks, you want to get shout outs from the man himself, M. Huncho.
Come on.
Then obviously use the super chat in throughout the stream to get those three things. So again, changing lights, fireworks, and shout outs from Huncho. But whilst you lot do that, Huncho, how are you?
I'm good, my brother, man. How are you?
Are you sure? Hands on the heads showing me you're a bit...
No, I'm good, man. I'm just really out here to perform and, you know what I'm trying to say.
That's good. I hope you're good with quick interviews. It's going to be... we're going to be sprinting through this one.
Come on, man. Okay, quick, cool. Short, long, whatever.
Okay,
I'm with it.
Okay, cool. So, obviously, fans at home might not know that too much about the man behind the mask.
Yeah.
So, for me, I want to know, firstly, obviously, with the tape, regarding DNA...
Yeah.
How did you obviously find the recording process for this tape? Like, was it like, do you compare it as easy or hard as past tapes, or was it a struggle or was it just smooth?
I wouldn't say it's ever a struggle. It's actually fun. Like, I find the fun in music. Do you know what I'm trying to say?
Okay.
I felt like the recording process was the best part about the whole thing in general. Yeah. So yeah, it was good, man. It was lovely. Still.
Okay.
It was just back to back recording. Just going through different beats, vibing. We didn't even have to record some songs. We just cool off, like play pool, table tennis. Just, do you know what I mean? It's just a vibe, and it creating a vibe. So that's what we tried to do with it mainly.
Okay, yeah. See, talking of vibes, obviously Nafe. See, this is a tape with you and Nafe. Fans and myself included, I'm sure, want to know how you and Nafe
first met? What were the first impressions of Nafe when you first met Nafe?
The first time I met Nafe, I just knew that he was a humble brother. He was a good brother. And I just got along with him straight away. I feel like our energies were kind of matched up right there. And then obviously, Nafe was meant to be here with me today so we can perform together. 5:30 a.m. This morning, his missus went into labour. So he's just been there the whole time, and obviously congratulations to him as well.
Definitely.
And I wouldn't really take that away from him. So instead, I thought, you know what? Since Nafe couldn't make it because he's got a bigger thing to attend to. Like, I'm not gonna cancel anything. I'm just gonna get on with it and just show the fans love. And you know, it's the first day back from lockdown. Whoever's in at home right now, just sipping 2-2 juices, smoking 2-2 spliffs, cooling off. They can just get involved.
Listen, so you lot at home, you heard that. Obviously, send in the chat. Congratulations to Nafe again. Use the super chat if you want to be getting shout outs from Huncho throughout this stream.
100%.
Changing the fireworks, changing the lights. Make sure you show Nafe some love because obviously you couldn't make it today. But
someone's already been on the super chat. Tyler Michael, I want to give him a big shout out, man.
Big up you, man. Big up you 10 times. Obviously, we've got Huncho Lini the first with us today, but yes, we're still on DNA. Speaking of DNA, obviously, fans on socials, you know, I'm always in the midst of socials. It's always a top 5, it's always a top 10, top this. What are your top 3 tracks from that tape?
I say my top 3 changes every time. Currently, my top 3 right now is Wrong Time, Heroes, and The New Age. But it will change. Yesterday it was different. The day before that it was different. So I feel like music is not something that you can just sit down and take in on the first listen. It's something that you have to sit with. Like, there's so many albums that have come out this year where I felt like I wasn't really into it. And then 2-3 days down the line, I got into it. Do you know what I'm trying to say? I feel like it's like a process. So those are my top 3, man.
Okay, you see, like, I could tell you my top 3 easily, man. Changed. We got Louis Vuitton and Lost Hope, Engineer on that thing's crazy. And shout out to Royalty, because I know that one's got the man them and even the females feeling a bit.
Just a bit of truth, man, you know what I mean?
Yeah, that one was a deeper one still. What tracks actually, so even though they change, I know you said your top tracks change every day. When all this COVID stuff hopefully blows over, what do you look forward to performing the most?
Personally, bro, I'm trying to perform everything. Because I released an album earlier this year, Huncho Lini the First, which a lot of people were trying to attend. And coronavirus,
the tour, exactly. I had tickets, so I was gutted.
So I'm trying to literally give the fans everything that they've missed out on. I feel like a lot of people have probably had a very hard year going on with this whole COVID stuff. A lot of people have lost jobs, and you know, some people are just sitting at home finding means to, you know, make ends meet. And I feel like even, you know, it's a good little getaway for them. You know, coming to shows, it's kind of like an experience rather than you just going to watch a live performer. So I'm looking to perform everything, bro.
Okay, now that's good. Okay, you lot heard that. He's excited. Obviously, basically, you guys have to redirect to the next channel for the actual part of the live stream that's at 8 p.m. So you want to move from this channel and go to the second channel to catch the rest of the live stream, obviously, again.
Ebs, sorry to interrupt.
Now that's cool. Go on. This is your show, man.
Left lane, Papi. Big up, my brother. Apparently, you done a mad thing in the chat.
Okay. Big up you. Spontaneous and I like that. But obviously, back to that, you want to make sure you don't want to miss this. You want to move to the next channel. But again, use that super chat feature. Like you said, you see Huncho's giving you lots of shout outs. You can be changing the fireworks, the lights throughout the show. Obviously, if you want to hear from Huncho before he gets busy and starts performing for you lot, make sure you use that super chat feature. But again, move to the next channel. And Huncho, I hope you liked that short interview. You know, that was, for me, that was good. I hope that was good for you.
Anytime, my brother.
Mike.